प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 9000 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 9000 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज जीरो, सो टेक फाइव. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5, 4, 4 carried forward 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8s 40. Now these two zeros as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so two numbers 18. A number close to 18 in 5 table is 5 3 is 15. 18 minus 15, 3, 3 carried forward, 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now this 0 as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. First number 3 smaller than 5, so two numbers 36. A number close to 36 in 5 table is 5, 7, 35. 36 minus 35, 1, 1 carried forward, 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5, 2 is 10. Now last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now we have 18. 18 is 2 9s, 18. Now we have 9. 9 is 3, 3 is 9. Now we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s, 3. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 9000 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. This is the prime factorization of 9000.